chair of the Republican National Committee has accepted President Donald Trump's offer to stay in her current role. A source tells CNN that Ronna McDaniel will serve at least through the 2020 election. The president reportedly told aides that he wants a woman to lead the GOP into the re-election year. RNC members will still have to officially vote for McDaniel at the group's winter meeting.